So now that we have all three ingredients programmed in for program A, we can start with the information for program B. And to do that, we'll simply go back up to the first ingredient, which is set program start times. It shows we're still in A. Now we'll touch the program button to change program A over to program B. Once we're in program B, which is like having a whole second controller hanging on the wall, we're going to give him three ingredients: start time, run time, and days to water. We'll use the right arrow to go to start time or cycle start for the program number one. It shows program B, and it currently shows off. We want him to start at 5 in the morning, so we're going to use the minus button or the plus button to scroll to 5 a.m. And we're going to have our trees start at 5 in the morning. Now this is start time 1, our cycle start for the program number 1, 5 a.m. program B. We only want them to run one time a day. Now that we have our start time for the program at 5 a.m., we'll move the dial here to set station runtime and figure out who it is that is going to be coming on at 5 in the morning. So we're still in program B, and the display is showing station 1 with zero runtime. Remember, when the item is flashing, you can use the plus and minus to adjust it. But we're going to leave stations 1 through 5 over on A and only include station 6, which is the trees, on program B. So to advance to the next station, use the right button to scroll to station 2, right arrow to 3, right arrow to 4, right arrow to 5. Remember, 1 through 5 is over on A, so we're not going to include them here in program B. We'll hit the right arrow over to station 6, who is our trees, and the runtime is flashing 0:00. We'll use the plus button. We're going to give the trees 1 hour of watering time. So to get to the 1 hour mark, using the plus button, scroll through past 59 minutes, and it goes to 1 hour. Now that the second of the three ingredients for program B is complete, we'll turn the dial down to set days to water and select the days of the week that we'll want to water program B. So here we're in the set days to water mode. It's showing program B in the display, and the water drop cursor is flashing over Monday. When you first arrive here, it always flashes over Monday, and the flashing cursor tells us what day of the week we'll be adjusting. So we know for our trees that we want to water only on Wednesday, for example. So Monday is a non-water day. Minus means no, and plus means yes. So Monday, we'll use the minus button, and the cursor jumps over to Tuesday. We want no water on Tuesday, so we'll use the minus. Wednesday is the water day, so select plus for yes, and you'll see the water drop remains over Wednesday. Thursday, we're going to hit minus, Friday minus, Saturday minus, and Sunday minus, and the cursor jumps back over to Monday. So the water drop has remained over Wednesday, telling us that that is the one water day of the week. Now the blinking cursor right now is fine. That's just the cursor letting you know, hey, here I am, where are we going, what do you want to do? To verify what you have put in there, you can simply turn the dial to any other position on the controller. I always go back to run. And you can go back to set days to water and see what stuck. In this case, Wednesday has a solid drop only. The cursor's flashing over Monday like always. Don't be alarmed, it'll be flashing there. And you have Wednesday selected for program B. So we talked about how when you select a plus or minus selection, the cursor moves automatically over to the next day. And another way to navigate through the days of the week is simply by using the left and right arrow. You'll notice the flashing water drop is kind of like a cursor. And you can use your back arrow, your left arrow, and move the cursor across the screen. Or use your forward right arrow to move the cursor up in the week. And now I've got the cursor over Saturday. As I'm sitting here looking at this, I know that I only want to water on Wednesday, and I don't need Monday to water. So instead of using plus and minus to go through and select minus, minus, minus to go back over here, I can use that left arrow, back my cursor up all the way back over to Monday, and while it's on Monday, I'll use minus to say no thank you, and the cursor automatically jumps over to Tuesday. So at any given time, you can just move your cursor around with the arrows and see what water drops remain. So now we've finished the days to water for program B, and we know program B has all three ingredients: start time, run times, and days to water. Program B is complete, as well as program A. He has all three of his ingredients as well too. Once they have all three, they will run automatically.